guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, or welcome, my name is Ashley, and if you're already a part of the Creole family, thank you so much for stopping by. So today I'm going to do my makeup, and recently, I don't know if you guys heard about this brand called Glamlight. Recently I went and purchased their eyeshadow palette, the burger palette. I actually purchased three, the taco, the pizza, and the burger, and it's just the burger looks so good on the palette. Yeah, so this is the one we're going to try today, and other videos I will try the burger, the pizza. Well, in other videos I will try the taco, and the pizza palette. So today we're going to work with this palette. The burger looks so good. It looks delicious. So we're going to do our eyebrows first. And in my little mirror, I already brushed my brow so everything can just go one direction. And we're just going to follow our brow line. Okay, now I'm going to prime my eye, and I'm going to prime my eye from my eye with the camera over here. And this is how it looks. Oh yes. Burger. We are hungry. We're about to eat. And voila. It looks like a Checkers burger. I haven't eaten a burger in forever. I'm trying not to eat meat no more. Okay. I'm going to use spinach. This one here. And just. Yes. Green. Pretty. And I am using spinach. A day. Next, I'm going to take avocado, which is this lighter green. And I'm going to place it right. Yes. See that? You see that green? Okay. Lighter green. I'm a green monster. Oh, I love eyeshadows. They are pigmented and pretty. Mm-hmm. Yes, Lord. I like that look. Kind of like bring it up close to the darker. To the darker green for the spinach. E40, and the brushes that I use are from Morphe. And now I'm going to take my Sigma brush tip blending E40, and I'm going in with mustard. And we're just going to blend the edge. Take mustard and we're just going to blend. I'm gonna say it, but I actually bought this palette because of the packaging. True story. Because of the packaging. True story. And of course, blending. I spend most of my time in the blending department. Moving on to the face, we're going to use our moisturizer. I always overuse this primer. Make your skin feels so good. Mm-hmm. course, this is my favorite of all the time. Here. Moving on to my favorite concealer, and I'm going to use the Como El Can. Going in with my foundation stick. Moving on to my Sasha Buttercup set. Bring it up to my nose. And I just press it into my skin. I do not drag it. I just press it. No dragging. Press it into our skin. Next, we're going to finish our lower lash line, and I am what? I have to put more powder because I feel like something's gonna happen. Reason I put more powder, you guys, I don't usually do this because I have a little fallout going on and I have to finish my lower lash line, so that's the reason for this whiteness going on here. I still tap my brush. And I'm going to take the lighter shade green. then going into avocado. God, I did this. Now see, yeah. Now I have no mess. If I didn't do this, get rid of the color. Desert Rose by MAC. Next, I'm going to set my face, and I am using my Fix Plus by MAC, and I'm going to hide my eyelid for a little bit, and then I'm going to remove my hands because I don't want it to be wet. Next, moving on to lip, I'm going to line my lip, and I am going to use Chestnut by MAC. And I am going to use Cream Cup by MAC. The final look, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, remember to give me a thumbs up, leave me a comment down below, let me know what you think of this look. And if you have not subscribed to my channel yet, go ahead and press that subscribe button, put your notification bell on so you don't miss a video from me. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you all on my next video. Bye.